said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone ran to tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should've heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I'm reading from the aqua with the big face. The party is and watches big enough to make your wrist ache. But he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
All right, guys, we're back, and we're about to do the one-on-one. All right, so the time to beat is 2 minute, 24 seconds, and 0.51. Why is it always 0.51, though? I don't get it at all. Whatever. That's what it is. Alright, let's start this shit.
This is foolish, Dennis. You have a much better chance to advance if you race in the pack, rather than taking on Hamada head to head. He's an impetuous idiot, but a skilled driver.
He's full of himself and he's just asking for a whooping.
For a weapon.
How blasé. It's easy when you're wagering with borrowed money, or in this case, borrowed cars. Lose this race, and not only are you out of the league, but you'll be into me for a car, and I'll put you to work in a far more unpleasant capacity than a race car driver to work it off.
Save the drama. I got this.
We'll see. For your sake, I hope you're right.
Alright, first thing is, before we even do anything, we're gonna practice this goddamn thing, because it's a pink slip. So, we're gonna do it right now. Oh, this is gonna be good! This is gonna be good! Is annoying. What the fuck are you? What the fuck? That nigga was a fucking crack whore. Seriously. What the fuck? That nigga just wants to just chase me. Fuck. This is man annoying. I'm hoping we don't have to do that shit during the fucking race, man. We have to get the goddamn cops chasing me in the race. God, shit. Anyways, let's try this shit again. Okay. dudes are so fucking annoying, man. God damn, what the fuck? These are like a fucking... I think this is just for I don't have to worry about the laps and shit, stuff like that. Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, this one's gonna be a tough one. Mainly because of the stuff we gotta do and stuff like that. And there's cops chasing us. I don't think you had that in the last race. I don't think. The last pink slip race I did with Reese, I don't think he needed to do that at all. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. I call bullshit on that. Good thing this is this is a good thing this ain't the goddamn actual race. Motherfuckers. So you didn't really bust anything. The only one who can really do that shit is Amato, because I'm the guy racing against. He can't even do that, I bet. Are you Okay. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. I think this is where the race ends at, right here. This little last stretch of road is the end of the race. Yep, yeah, this is the end of the race right here. That's it. That's it. That's the practice run. Very weird course, I might add. But this is the race that we have to pink slip Hamada on. So, if we're going to beat him, we got to do it in this one. So, we're going to have to do it. We're going to have to do it. Alright, you guys have been waiting for it, we're gonna do it. It's time to race Hamada.
I've thought this over. I'm giving you one chance to back out.
No, I have nothing to lose.
You should never act out of desperation. You've lost before you
lost
begin.
Before you begin, and you failed to find options.
Okay, whatever you say. Are you going to race or quote tired proverbs?
You got the pink slip to that piece of junk?
That piece of junk?
Right here with me. Not that are needed.
Some people just have to
to learn the hard way. Alright. Let's do it. We're actually gonna fucking fight Hamada now. Yeah, boy! Ooh, but this is a pink slip race, though, so this is gonna be tough. So let's do it. We're gonna do it right now. Watch. Watch. Wait till you see this. Wait till you see this. A super v super. Ooh, this is gonna be good. A super V super. Oh, oh, there he is. Fuck it, we're doing it right now. Let's do it. Go. Let's go. That was good. That was a good drift. Ooh, I'm gonna make this shit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, that's it. That's it. We beat it. We beat him. Oh, we beat him. We fucking beat him. Yeah. 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 I told you. I told you. Nah, nah, nah. Let's look at this instant replay, guys. I want you to see this shit. See this shit. Alright, we're done. Time to talk to Hamada face to face. And not because of his race. Alright. And I want you to give me that car too. Why? Because I want it. And I'm gonna get it by that goddamn cheat code, nigga.
Keep your paperwork, kid.
No, I lost. I lost fair and square.
I don't care, I don't want it. Victor's prerogative. I'm giving you a second chance. Just remember this.
I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything about this. Just keep your mouth shut and keep the car. I'll call in the marker for this at some point in time.
Thank you, Dennis-san.
Alright, there we go. Hamada's been defeated. Let's do this shit. Oh shit, we're almost out.
You let him keep the car, didn't you?
Not really. Not exactly. Style of vehicle.
You know that's not the point. Every... Ah, what's the point? You won't listen. Look, we're heading for the next city in a couple of races, so let's finish strong.
No problem. Just catching my second wind.
Bro, this is drag. I think I'm going to use... Super. Manual. Select opponent. We're going to race against another Supra. Because why not? You know? I like racing against the same car because it's interesting. Alright, let's start.
Who is ready to take on Ninja?
What did we just talk about?
Talk about Hamada.
Ah, Dennis-san, you are right. Sorry.
Looks like your little humility lesson didn't have its desired effect.
He's a slow learner, I guess.
Head like granite is more like it.
Alright, so who's got the top score? Hamada does. Okay. We're gonna do it. Let's do it. Oh, now Kurt's in the game now? He shows up at the fucking end? That's creepy ass shit. He just shows up at the end? Wow. Oh, Hamada's the first guy we gotta take out. Okay, this would be interesting. There we go. We want to get Hamada. Okay. I don't really care about the rest of these guys. I just want to get the thing at the end. So I don't have to worry about the rest of them. I just want to beat these guys and get them over with. Do that replay. Got Miss Ling, or as they call her, Marie in this game. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. Might have to use a different car to race, actually. Is that a might? I don't know. But I think I can still beat her, I think. But we at least beat Hamada, though, so don't gotta worry about that goddamn motherfucker anymore. There we go. Hold up, give me a minute. I'm gonna redo this thing. I think I might have to switch my car, because that fucking car is no joke. The Spirit, that car is actually pretty cool, but it's, I might check that actually, because I actually had that car. Yeah, I might need to switch my car. I'm not gonna catch her with this fucking thing. She's just gonna keep doing it. Okay, so that means it's on me. I have to switch my car out. All right. Yes, I know.
You let him keep the car, didn't you?
Not really my style of vehicle.
You know that's not the point. What's the point? You won't listen? Look, we're heading for the next city in a couple of races, so let's finish strong.
No problem. Just catching my second wind.
Here. There we go. Okay. Now I got it. We're good.
Who is ready to take on Ninja?
What did we just talk about, Hamada?
Ah, Dennis-san, you are right. Sorry.
Looks like your little humility lesson didn't have its desired effect.
He's a slow learner, I guess.
Headed like granite is more like it.
Let's do this fucking shit. Spirit to catch a spirit. Ooh, we almost beat him that time too. As a matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna do that again. Cause I wanna beat Hamada on Hamada right now. Yeah, if that makes any sense. I wanna beat Hamada and beat his record at the same time. Get him this time. Damn, I'm out. I am fucking gone. Yes. I am fucking gone, motherfucker. And we got him too. Yep, okay, so we can do it with that card. But before I do anything, what I am going to do might be a little bit risky. No. Hold up. Stop. But I'm gonna do it after this. I'll show you what I'm gonna do in just a second. Yes, I am sure. And I will show you why in just a second. Because I'm gonna fucking destroy Hamada again.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna fucking destroy Hamada right now. I'm gonna destroy his ass.